The knee's great, honestly. It feels like I'm back to Lonnie Walker, you know, just continue to find my rhythm and everything. But day by day, it's nothing but improvement. You know, every day I can see significant difference on my leg and just how I play overall.
Is there a timeline at all for returning to
the
court?
First game's on Friday, but with the G League team. So I'll be playing down in Austin for a few days. You know, minute restrictions and stuff, but just trying to get a rhythm, get a feel for the game. You know, it's been a little while, so my time will come, but it's going to be very soon once I'm officially back up.
What's this process been like for you to go through as a rookie who maybe didn't envision this being your start in the league?
It's like any other process. You know, any adversity that comes my way, it's easy to me. I have a very strong mentality, and I know how to approach it. You know, this is my second time doing this, and I know how to work on it and keep that confidence level, you know, at an even keel. So, but not most of all, you know, Coach Pop, RC, Tim Duncan is another guy who's kind of just been here helping me out and continuing to encourage me, not to mention pretty much all the other teammates, DJ, and, you know, things like that. But I'm just blessed to be here.
I know you got to be patient with this kind of process, but how hungry are you to get back up with the big club?
Oh, man, I'm starving, but, you know, you got to crawl before you can walk, walk before you can run. So it's all about, you know, stages and taking steps little by little until, you know, it's my opportunity. And then once my opportunity comes, hopefully I can play the best I can play.
But you're doing everything pain-free out here?
Oh, absolutely. Or I wouldn't be on the court. Not yet. So everything feels great. Shooting the ball pretty well. You know, I just got to get my conditioning back up and get comfortable with how I play. Thank you so much.